We never did find out whether or not he had a philosopher's stone.
No, but maybe it'll say something in the official report.
Hmm? Greetings, Edward Elric. When I heard you were in the hospital, I dashed right over! And as I suspected, you're in desperate need of my assistance. You need the example of a perfect physical specimen to inspire your recovery. You see? You're looking lively already.
Will you get out?